and just eases it to long off. Back-to-back hundreds for Virat Kohli, and it's his 45th.